I'ma do this for my mama, girl, I love you. Niggas only call my phone cause I come through. We can talk about these bands that we run through. Niggas says fuck me, but it's fuck you.
What's up with y'all? Welcome back to another banger.
That's right.
And today, we're gonna be reacting to another banger by Breeze, Outrageous. The reason why I say banger is cause every song that I've listened to Breeze so far has been a banger.
That's right.
No disappointment so far. I hope it sticks that way, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be the fifth song, I think?
Fourth
song that we hear. And I hope it's gonna be a banger, you know what I mean? Like I said, none of the songs that we've listened to so far have been disappointments.
No, they really haven't. And R.I.P. Brist, by the way, you know.
Oh yeah, R.I.P. Trinity Dance Moves, you feel me? And Fallen Soldier, another soldier lost, man. It's like I said, this world is cold as fuck.
Another legend gone. But this song we're gonna get into is called Outrageous. And let's get into this.
That's right.
Is this recent?
Nah, it was a couple months ago, like, I want to say maybe like 10 months, 11 months, something like that.
Staying relevant.
Okay.
Staying up to date with it.
That actually gave me an idea, though.
Ah. Damn. You niggas could get cute, I keep that Glock real. I'm really out here thugging, I ain't got a deal. I'm hungry for that money, I ain't got a meal. 30 billable, any more, like umbilical. Ooh,
hold up. Hey, that bar? The top of I didn't catch what he said before it, but he said cut him off like umbilical.
Umbilical that's a cord?
Yep, you know how they cut it off on the...
Oh, yeah.
But hey, that made me think a little bit harder about the bar, though. Because he's saying he cut them off like umbilical, right? You know how they do that to babies when they're born?
Yeah.
The umbilical cord? Yeah. What if he's saying that that's their sons? Like, they have to look up to him kind of thing. Like, you know, like, I'm above
like,
you
like,
sort
like,
of
like
thing.
Like, the dad type of shit.
Yeah, like, you know, like, y'all learn off me. Y'all my offspring. Y'all learn off me. That's what I think he's trying to say. Yeah, that's how I took it, because, you know, when it comes to bars, I like to think deeper about it. Like, that's just, I'm thinking this is more than just cutting him off with, like, an umbilical cord. It's like, y'all, damn, like,
you're analyzing this shit, and I ain't talking law twins. I'm in the driver's seat. Stop playing.
That's a little funny. They're a dope-ass channel.
Nah, they're dope as fuck. The law twins, bro, I'm subscribed to them. No cap.
Yeah.
But yeah, but other than that, though, I feel what you're saying, though.
Yeah.
That shit was a bar. Yeah. He talented as fuck, I'm telling you.
Yeah. Nothing like a syllable. Wait, hold up.
Steady playing checkers, did my homework, gotta eat for effort. For real. The fly cop, flaming
like a pepper. Dude, hold up, pause that. The bars I fucked with already were, he said, doing his homework, gotta eat for effort, you know, getting graded on
that's
it. That's right.
Gotta eat for effort.
Yep, but that was, you know, that was a nice little jab. You know, I like that punchline. I'm all about punchlines, bro, like when it comes to music.
That's
all about bars. That's why
it's all about the bars and the flow. Don't get it fucked up. And the song, bro, a good beat makes the song too, bro. Cause a lot of people be having some trash ass lyrics, but the beat is what saved them.
basically, I'm not gonna lie about that.
Damn near, but other than that though, bro, you can't sleep on Brist, bro.
Dude.
Cause Brist, he slapped, bro.
This is like my, I mean, I've seen a couple of the reactions y'all did on him, but like, this is my first, like, actually analyzing his music. And this is, dude, I'm not disappointed.
So I'm saying, Briz and Marcus, they both slap.
Yeah.
Simple.
And I'm talking about spiritual soul.
That's right, dude.
Okay. Suckers could have killed me, they had their eyes closed. Because they turned their scheme ass to a blindfold. Oh, bro. Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Damn. Cause they turned you get that?
Yeah.
Why he dropping so many bars and why he gotta go out like that though?
That's what I'm saying. Dude, a lot of good talent goes out and that's upsetting as fuck. Cause the ones that are either somehow big but not talented, you know, or like they're just kinda half assing their shit, that they stay alive. Not all of them, obviously, we have a lot of good talent alive, but it's just it sucks how you always hear that somebody talented is gone. and hardly hear anybody who's not talented or not hardworking is still, you know, moving forward. It's like, not saying that they should go out, but like what I'm trying to say is like that's some shit. That's a weird ass coincidence. You know what I'm saying?
It is.
That's strange as fuck. Cause
it really is.
A lot of the times when people go out, you always hear they had potential, they had this, they had these goals, you know, whatever. You always hear something good.
Bro, there's always somebody hating, bro.
Yeah, that's
like when they know, when they know you finna be somebody in life or you finna do something in life, it's always that hate.
Exactly.
It's always like if it damn near feel like a curse, you know what I mean?
Yep.
It kind of feel like, it feel like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It feel that way. Like it feel like somebody's trying to curse you. It feel like, I don't know, bro. It just feel like a lot of hate, you know? Yep.
But at the same time, like hate is always gonna be there, and I like to think of it this way: if nobody's hating on you, you're not doing shit right.
Exactly. If you don't got no haters, bro, you ain't doing shit right.
You're not doing shit right. If everybody loves you, it's a problem.
Yeah, if everybody loves you, bro, it's a fucking issue. Cause why you love me for?
On top of that, you gotta think about it this way: envy is a normal human trait.
That's right.
You know what I'm saying? So, I'm not saying like, oh, be envious and shit, because obviously envy to me is poison to the mind. But for example, if like, if everybody really does love you, then clearly something's wrong. You know what I mean? Like, there's no success without adversity.
That's what I'm saying,
you know what I'm saying?
Let's get back to this shit.
Hell yeah. I don't know why
when he says sweet, I thought he was gonna say like cinnamon. I don't lie.
His wordplay goes crazy.
Oh, wait, what did he say? Something about Ritalin?
Really? Yeah, I heard that. I know. Okay, I was the only one.
Oh shit,
bro! Come on.
I probably might say the line wrong, but he said something about, I think he said moving like oceans don't dive without a life jacket. Dude,
if
that's what he did say exactly,
I think that's what
that's
he said.
A hard ass bar. He's literally saying, do not jump into my wave, otherwise you're getting fucking eradicated. You're gonna fucking, you know, I'm fucking taking over this shit.
Well,
that's what he's saying.
I'm gonna say, but it's still a shame, bro. He's gonna
definitely.
I ain't gonna hold y'all.
He should have still been bidding to this day. Remember that a plane would not fly without the flight captain. I swear to God, this ain't getting outrageous. For real. Where was niggas at when we was out banging? Selling all this dope, got my house raided. If I show a pole, I'm getting violated. The homie just got killed with niggas separated. Crack that nigga off his feet and niggas levitated. I'm off of four, a couple perks and niggas meditated. And the suckers could have killed me, but they hesitated. Fuck. Yo, Briz, man. Dude, I'm gonna keep on saying it. It's a shame you went out, because you was talented like a motherfucker.
That's right.
Fuck. I wish hate did not exist in this world, bro, because it impacts a lot of people's lives. Like, fuck, bro. Like, why is negativity even created, man? You know, like, why isn't anybody filled with, like, positivity or like with so much positivity that they can give some out, you know?
Definitely.
Like, fuck. You know, I like people like that. Back to this song. This shit was some flame. 5 out of 5. Made it to the playlist. You already know.
Same.
I'm rocking with Briz. And man, no disappointment I've heard yet. You know, all bangers. Strictly only fire.
That's
and
right.
I ain't got nothing bad to say about Briz.
Yeah,
besides
right.
Rest in Paradise.
That mentality,
Rest in
bro.
Paradise.
That creativity. That's what I fuck with.
Man.
Definitely made the playlist for me. Definitely, dude. That
Hell
shit.
Yeah.
That was bars.
Man.
There's bars in that song, dude, that like most rappers can't even spit bars. They spit in nursery rhymes.
Man.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
like, I'm not even trying to sound like a hater, but like when you it's facts. Like when there's talent, you know it's there.
That's right.
Talent is talent, bro.
You know it's there when you see it.
And I'm not trying to say you always have to have creative wordplay. There's plenty of amazing songs without wordplay, but you at least gotta have it somewhere in your mix.
That's right.
For real.
Because you can't just be, you know, fucking talking. You got to actually have some shit that's going to make somebody.
Like, actually catch something. You know,
right.
You got to make
bars,
people
some
think.
Wordplay, all that.
Like,
you
know,
play around with
think.
The beat as well.
For real.
Make people think. Hey, people think, what the fuck?
Yeah, not just that, though. Like I said in previous videos, man, it's a shame that Briz went down like this, man. It's just,
man,
I don't wish that
real.
On nobody. You feel me? If you're an artist, bro, be in your 10 toes, especially, bro, if you're an artist that be around this shit. That be you know, that has really beef like that, that you know you really, really gotta keep it on you, you know what I mean? Like just stay on your 10 toes.
For real.
Keep praying, you know, pray to God, you know what I mean? Pray to God, man, because ain't nobody want to live like that.
You don't want to get out your
house. Yeah, you don't want to get out your household knowing that you forgot your strap and you got to go back.
Or you don't want to leave your house knowing it's going to be your last day.
That's what I'm saying, bro. You don't want to live. You don't want to live like that at all. You know what I mean?
You don't want to leave your mama crying in tears, man.
But at the same time, bro, it's good that you have a strap because at the same time, you got to exercise your Second Amendment right. You know what I mean? Just keep a strap for safety and all that. Just this whole world, bro, is just fucked up. You know what I mean? It's just fucked up.
Violence is an issue. Yeah,
violence is a huge issue, but if you want to talk about music-wise, though, this shit was heat. It was banger.
Hell yeah, dude.
Everything about this song was fire. I fuck with it.
Fuck yeah.
Do I even got to say made it to the playlist? You already know. It made it to the playlist. Breeze, bro, is a shame. Rest in paradise. You balling with Kobe right now. That's all I can say. And whoever recommended us to react to this, I appreciate every single one of y'all.
Man, you know what I'm saying? You was right. It did not disappoint.
Did not disappoint at all. And this made it to the playlist, like I said. If you're new, subscribe, do all that good shit. Smash that like button. Let us know what's next.
Hey.
Because, you know, we react to everything you guys tell us to react to, as long as it's recent, you feel me?
And it's a banger. And don't forget to fuck with our Instagram, man.
That's right.
It's going to be right here.
It's going to be in the description or somewhere around here. And go follow my boy's Instagram, too. But go show some love.
Man.
You know we follow back. But, hey, other than that, though.
He said we follow back.
Why am I Kevin?